Hello and welcome to another draft. Here we have probably a pretty straightforward pick. Unfortunately, both of the best cards here are red. And one of them is a Mythic Planeswalker. Sucks to take Giant Patch Lightning Strike, I think. Which, like I said, are the two best cards. And then there's like Negotiators, Miasma. Sort of bad, but try and make a Giant deck. The best Jaya deck. Probably blue red. White red's probably pretty good with her too. Pretty happy to take. Not had the chance to play with her, but I have played against her a few times. Balmor, Knights. Best cards here are Knight, Balmor, Iconoclast, and Extinguish. Possibly in that order. So, Knight is just amazing. Balmor seems like the perfect card to pair with Jaya's tokens. I do like the blue red deck quite a lot. It's hard to get into it though. I don't want to try being red white. This is less committal than this. So I'm gonna try that. This card is just messed up. Messed up 2-drop. So we'll take it. It'd be sad. You never see another Balmor. That's not what's open. Okay. Speaking of white card, there's a Weatherseed Treaty here though. That's just the best card here. Could take Citizen's Rest, stay white. Weatherseed Treaty is just amazing. Jaya could be, seems like it would, could be pretty good in the red-green domain deck. If we take this, we're kind of giving up on Knight. If we take this, we're not giving up on anything. Stay red white. Something, but not amazing. The Mission Treaty is just so good. Green, it's not been very good for me. Okay. Yeah, wanted to try out red white, and I guess I'm okay with taking charge here. Sky Knight, I don't think is that good. It's not really good in the white decks anyway. Just lock up a charge here, I guess. I don't know. Okay, well now there's this pack. All these cards kind of suck. There's a Faith Bonder, which is not really something that I want. Right, and maybe the best card here is only. Take Fire Nado. It's so clunky though. Take Heirloom. Okay, interesting. I don't think I want to play a Root Weaver. I guess I took Common. Although, it's looking increasingly less likely that we play Jaya. Is this kind of a late Soul Tender? Soul Tender is not really good with stuff that we have right now. I mean, I'm not really going to miss a Kabu. Punished, kind of. Take a Phalanx now, I think. Sure. Nurbless is okay with the Faith Bonder, but Phalanx is kind of what White wants to be doing. Whoa! That is such a late Sprouting Goblin. God damn. It's a late Soul Tender, too, and Sleeper. This late everything. guess I take a Sprouting Goblin. It's just kind of a good card. Even if you can't kick it, it's pretty valuable in deck like this. Okay, now what? There's a Warhorse. If we get into white black, we might. There's some decent blue cards here. This is not really a white card. There's this. I could take a Beachfront, but I think it's better to take a Warhorse here. It might be getting the heck out of kind of red here. We'll see. Sprouting Goblin is a red card that we got late. Okay. Yeah, definitely. Wow, these lands are going so late. Wow. Okay. Maybe red, black. Probably not, but maybe. Okay, now let's. There's a Dragon Whelp, Griffin Protector. Add land. Huh. So there was some late black, late goblin. I don't think that means that red is open, but green red is probably. But I don't think we can get into green red. I think I just want to take another Citizen's Arrest. That we're white. Could be white black, could be white red. What happened? Could be Mardu. Had some decent success with Mardu. Strike. Yeah, Lightning Strike's the best card here. Maybe we can wheel a strike team? No. Okay. Okay, and a Prayer Binding, don't mind that. Maybe we wheel this Infusion. Maybe Bone Splinters. Another Sacred Peaks. So Sacred Peaks just like locks up the splash. I think I'd rather have two Sacred Peaks than one of each here. Possession. It's kind of spooky, but yeah, I've got double white and possibly double red, so I'll play Sacred Peaks even if I'm two color here. Another Protector. Herbalist, second Hero Charge. I don't think I want second Hero Charge yet. Hammer Hand. I think I just take Protector. My two drops are not very good. But I don't think I really want Herbalist. It's not a good two drop. Okay. So that's a late Tori. Pick six Tori. There's also another freaking Soul Tender here. I want two drop before I want a Vanguard. There's another Vanguard going around. Monstrosities, kind of interesting. Can't make it that good. I could take a Grotto though, and then that helps us. Flash Sleeper and Sprouting Goblin. I don't hate that. Yeah. Seems fine here. Alright. Now we need some like captain's calls and cavaliers. We're good to go. I don't think I like any of these cards. Stall for time is like a maybe. tech strike team back. I knew it. All right, awesome. Now we're on our, we're well on our way to a good red-white deck now, I think. Let's see if we get the second charge back. I'm not even sure I want it. Zara. That's like the most playable card here. Could give me another reason to play Bean. Mana Worker. Maybe. Some Zara. Whoa. Okay, we have a couple of reasons to splash green now. Damn. Oh, damn. Oh, the Sphinx, though. Okay. Baird. Baird is good with Sleeper. It is good with Tori. Prowess. Griffin. Strength. Orctic Fire is a victory. Have a reasonable amount of removal already. I need stuff to go wide with, so I can't count on Baird wheeling. I don't think I can get into blue right now, which is pretty sad. We'll just take our stupid Baird and move on with our lives. Cavalier is great here. There's a wooded ridgeline, which I wouldn't mind. Also electrostatic infantry, but I don't think that's going to be very good in our particular deck. No, it's not. Alright. We'll just happily take our Cavalier here. We'll maybe Ridgeline or Monstrosity or Joint Forces. Duplomancy. Now it's not the time for Duplomancy, but I want it. This pack sucks. It's really bad for us. I have stuff I want to splash. I think I'll just take an infusion here. These lands don't really help me splash it. Oh, hello. So there's an Ellis here. Okay. Take a Violator. That's a good one. Yeah. I mean, we knew white was open. There's a Captain's Call and a Destroyed Eagles. I don't think I really want Chicky. I do want Captain's Call because I've got Tori and I've got Charge. Important. Got pretty good removal already. Don't think I want to play Root Weaver. Do I splash Queen All in All? This makes tokens. Yeah, maybe. I get the fixing. Okay, there's some fixing. There's also a strike team. Fuck. So far, I have Grotto. I have two Sacred Beasts, which means makes playing a forest less painful. Oh my god. Yeah, alright. I think we just don't need the green. We just don't. I kind of wanted to play the Strength of Coalition. And we just have a solid red-white deck here. And then we splash some kickers. I could play Grotto and like a couple of forests. Just doesn't seem worth it. Okay. So Monstrosity is good with Phalanx. It's not particularly good with our other stuff. We have some 3 power creatures. We have some ministers. So it's not the worst. I could play it straight up red white like this. Do you want to splash the strength? And maybe the queen? I don't think I want to splash Tsar. So this is our mana. Queen does seem quite good. I don't think Baird does anything with Queen. So if I play this and this and this, and I play, so this is 17 lands right here. Could play stall and just splash it off the grotto. That's not very good either. They're just kind of going wide and stuff. Good amount of removal. Sure. I'll play 16 lands. Let's see. This lets us do stuff with lands. This lets us do stuff with lands. This is a mana sink. This draws cards. We got kickers. We got charge. I think 17 is fine. I don't want to play a big attack. It's good with Baird. And 1/1s. Sure. And now we play 16 lands. Or we cut. Nah, the second function. Which is 16, I think. Alright. I have one double red card and 1, 2, 3, 4 double white cards. So we need more white than red. Currently I have 2. Alright, so that looks pretty sweet, so let's run it. Red, white, downs. Jaya. G. Two lander on the play. One more land and we can play like all our stuff. Don't have a 2-drop. It's kind of awkward. Sure. So we play Cavalier here. Because then we can play Phalanx on 4. black. Okay. Well, that blank colors down. Land drop here, that's sad. I still don't want to block this. Again, I'll draw on tap land, just play this. Oh, it's also missing land drops. That's interesting. And, fine. Freaking damn it, dude. Okay. We're currently winning the race. Nothing else? All our creatures live, we get to play Phalanx. Draw land. They've drawn out of their mana screw. We haven't. It's pretty sad. Okay, we do 9. Stop taking the fuck. Dragon Ball. It's good. Let's worry. It's not bad. Alternatively, I can prayer this whelp. Attack for 6, put them to 6. This worry is better here. Oh wow. I'm thrilled with that trade. That probably means I don't have answer for Tori. Other tag creatures will be plus 1, plus 1. Okay. I think I block here. No. Block here, though. On the side attack. Okay. Take 5. Okay. So I can play this. Pretty good. Alternatively, I think I want to attack first. Tori doesn't pump herself. Oh, it just didn't lock. Incredible. That is spooky. Prayer? Almost cast this. Oh, green mana. Yikes. So, do I play around Gaia's Might now? That's fine. I can prepare that. And lightning strike. That is hot. Okay. So we'll play this with Phyrexian Mana. Prayer the Mass. And then kill the Kabu. I can go to three here. I mean, they just died to Cavalier. Yeah, let's just style on them. Why not? Give up. Cool. Got him. Oh, it's a new season. That's why I'm silver. Okay. God, it's October already. Okay. Keep it going. Let's go. Sand is fine. We're on the draw, which is less fine. I probably should play this first, actually. Is there any list with this? Nothing. Okay. Oh, bite down? Sure. Bite down and then no attacks. Got it. Please draw white mana. I have 8 more sources and a grotto. There we go, there's white mana. I think I'm gonna arrest this. Like, just in case. In case I need that mana for something. Not doing anything else with my mana this turn. I'm gonna attack. And try to flowstone infusion. After block, seems like block. Block. Maybe they know I have infusion now. Out. All right, that's fine. So now I kick this. Do I infusion a 1/1 here? I think I do. If I do that, then they don't have belly, they're gonna take 4. It's not great value, but oh, Tori. Tori is pretty good. So attacking. They want to block this time. Still not blocking.
Oh no, I'm arrested.
Tori's arrested. Okay. It's gonna make this a bit tougher. There's. Okay. Oh. Okay. They got no cards in their hand. Which I have. Turn. So list. I only have lightning strike for the ultimate. Land. I should play that land. They jump blocked with the 1/1. What it is? Floating out pretty bad. Okay. Wow. Okay. Sorry, opponent. What are you doing? Are you done? So these are 4 each. Yeah, they're done. Oh, okay. Not technically dead, but too damn close. Alright, good job, Dryad. Keep it going. 2-0. How can we have this deck in that? Awkward, but I'll keep it. The best 2-drop ever. Oh, come on. You got cut down? Okay. Please draw a mountain next turn. I'll even take a tapped mountain. I don't know if I want to. Really want to take a grotto though, but. Wow, okay. I like that. I don't like that. Wow. They milled. That soul tender just drew 3 cards. Holy shit. I think I want to trade here so they can get back on script, but it's still really bad. Really bad. Fuck, now they get back on script anyway. Man, yep, fucking brutal, dude. Well, it's not a land, but it's not the worst either. The problem is, we're not gonna be able to stable it. As I never play a big creature. Man, some more. Oh, but this is gonna exile. Oh no, just sacrifice it. Oh, that is not the mountain we wanted. Brutal. 7. Okay, how do we get out of this? I think it starts with kicking this. Yes. Can I play bear? Yeah, it starts with kicking this. Yes. They're gonna soul tender something. Probably Kavu.
Interesting.
Okay, so yeah, let's just Getting close to hero charging them to death. They have two of those fuckers. Frick. Arena, stop it. Don't crash. Fuck. Let me in. Can I debate? This and then take one, take two here. This might be a losing line. Menace is really bad for me. On left is a 1-1. Jaya. Jaya is interesting. Jaya is better for next turn. Play Cavalier, gain some life, play Baird, pass, I don't know about those blocks last turn, they're so healthy and I'm not, it's hard to... Should have done the hero charge math, I guess. I have to do a lot of blocks to like not die though, because there's two creatures there now. So I could have just not blocked the two menace creatures, but then I have to like one. You have cut down? No, you don't. You don't. You bitch. Do you have a land to bring back a conscript? Okay. What do you have? What are you thinking, buddy, old pal? You got nothing. You got stone nothing. Maybe I should have attacked there. Did it want to? Just have Lightning Strike? That's why you made that attack? Alright, fine. I wasn't beating that. So I held up prayer. Not a winning line. Alright, you got me. You got mana screwed. Had a pretty aggressive start. Pretty unfortunate. Yeah, this is awkward. I'm gonna play this. I don't draw a plane, but I'm gonna play this. Okay. Here. I want to exile that if I can. That's a soldier? Come on. I have to assume they have more soldiers than just that. Probably prayer and strike team on 5. I want to exile that, just. I'm assuming they have more. Could get aggressive. Play this 3-1 and fusion that. I think that's better. Attack plays around. Artillery blast, kind of. Okay. This is still the same. I guess I could just get a lot of shit. It's gonna be one of those games. Just gonna hit any non-land permanent. Oh, okay, sure. Lands off the top. It's amazing. Have destroy evil? What do they have? Baird. Okay. Might have to arrest that. I have a Baird. Yeah. I think I can cast all of this. Exit mana this turn. I already played one board wipe. Okay. That's fine. Alright, I'll take that. Take that 2-for-1 all day. There's some soldiers, that's a warrior. Oh, we're up charge. Beautiful. So they're dead? Yeah, they got dead. I guess I can't give trample to the other man. But... list. Block here, block, block. 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 Who's Baird? No, since I can't give trample, this isn't legal, so. I'm still gonna trade here, though. I'm gonna lose Baird. Oh, okay. Or they're just dead. Got him. And go. I think I should be playing 17 lands. Honestly. Nah, I still think 16 is okay. Back. And back. On the draw again. Don't love that. I think I just bought it. It feels really bad, but if I was planes, obviously. It perfect. Ooh. No. Okay. Can I play this? Happy with what power we now. Oh no, just kidding. Okay. That gets me here.
Awesome.
Strike team, Liliana down now. Maybe I should have kept the axe to this card. Meteorite. Jeez. Yeah, I should have kept this axe to discard. Now I think I'm discarding. Green mana too. What the fuck is my opponent playing? I'm just kind of bared. Bared with axe is too good. Short run, lol. Now, equip and then not attack. That's worse. Okay, minus two. What in the fuck? Greatest deck I've ever seen in my life. What are they gonna do then? You're not gonna do anything with that lily. Interesting. Can't kick it. Picker, which is fine. Keep making 1/1s. That's bad. Okay, Baird is dead. Now we need to clear that lily. Wow, maybe we sacrifice a token. Interesting. Whoa! What the fuck? What the? Okay, their deck is up. Fucking. It's a mess, dude. But right now it's beating us, so. Sucks. First hottie gin I've ever seen though. Come on! What the fuck? What is this shit? Sticky boy, get in there. So the plaza can make our hexproof turn. Okay, trading picker for this plaza. I'll trade it for the gym though. They're gonna use it anyway. Perfect. So don't know how I ordered it. Cool. Take one. Master user. Yay! We're doing it. Wow, that's pretty. Picker. In a dream. Oh. Okay. Block. They block anything but strike team, they die. Got him. more one. Yay. One more and we profit. Three more and we trophy. On the draw, no two drop, but this hand is great. I have a lot of two drops. I don't know. This draw is not working out so well. Yeah, I guess. Not kicking this. Get in for three. I think I captain this call. And then defiler and then toy prayer. Or something. I kind of want to save all my white permanents for after I play the filer. Just call here. Possibly play both of these. If I untap with the filer. I have no attacks. I like it. Yeah, let's go for it. No, my evil has been destroyed. That sucks. I'm honest. Okay. I'm still too scared to dredge back. That's a good thing for you. Now we play Picker. Tori. Now we're kind of just looking for charge. Oh wow. That is so greedy. They must have something else that's huge to play here. Okay, we're gonna talk. Oh, citizen's arrest. I can prayer that. Then I'm gonna prayer that and then strike team next turn. I don't know what hit them. I think that's better than just praying. So plus Also, I have other ways I can run and use with so drop. That's a little brutal. These 4/6s are huge and annoying. Don't know if this is the right play. I have a couple of rests I could draw, which would be very good. Axe is not particularly good. This is a large amount of damage, though. Yeah, I think this is worth it. I don't think I want to attack with the picker, though. Let's see here. This is 10, 18, 21. Four, 29, and we can block. So if they don't, yeah, wait. So if they block these two, then they're taking lethal. So now they can't even block Tori unless they have something. Still, okay. This is still 20 unblocked damage here. Win. Nice. Good thing I did the math and attacked with the picker too. The picker was going to be important if they were to untap, but since it was so much damage, they couldn't block 3 power creature or they die. But also, they die no matter what if I attack with that. On the draw again. I guess another red-white deck. Guardian is a problem. Oh, that's a problem too. Fuck. Right. Both mana screwed, but their creature is better, and their creature can scry. Fuck, they drew land. Oh, okay. Make a bird. This is 9 cards. This is awkward, because I have to discard now. think I need to be able to infusion this guardian next turn. Okay. Probably gonna put a counter on the guardian. So, I'm gonna do this. Okay, perfect. Blue mana. What the hell is that? Protector. And protector also. That's kind of spooky. Good prayer. Prayer the protector. I think it's better to play my protector. Four cards in their hand, though. If my protector lives, then it can blank this 2/2. Oh. Man. So I have a trick for this. List. Untap it. Okay. Pass back to you. Dare you to go for that same attack again. A shore up. I'm gonna go for the 2-for-1. Nice. Okay. Still 4 cards. Play Tori here. Play Jaya. Jaya does not work. I could just go for Strike Team. Attack with everything and then Road Charge. Okay. They have board wipe here? They do. Sure. It's fine too, huh? Let's just play Jaya. Play Gabrin. This is 4/4, not lethal. Next turn. Yes, So they're probably sandbagging some shit. Like that. Okay. I was like thinking about like letting Jai go to one. But as long as Jai sticks around, I think we're good. Rest, nice. Okay. So now, probably, also, no, they have cards in their hand. That now I'll go for this. Nice. Okay. Got him. Not sure that's even better than just our charging there, but it's safer. Six, one, let's go. One more and we get a trophy. Yay! Other hand with no two drop creature, but otherwise pretty great. I don't know why. Oh, we get to be able to play this game. Holy shit. Amazing. Okay. It's gonna be harder than pump it like twice. Okay. So now we kill it. I'm trying to land here, kinda sucks. Killed this. Okay. Another mana screwed game, huh? I hope we can still win it. Hey, man. Everyone's also a mana screw. I think I want to block. Didn't matter if I block. Ooh, that's a lot of damage. Into extracting. Guess that's my ouch. I'm not dead. This is 4. It's 2 plus 2. 8, 11, 12, 13. Possibly wins next turn. Oh, gross. Oh, there's. Oh? Win. I think it does. 3. If they don't block anything, then this is 5, 9, 13. Fine enough. I gotta make them block though. Okay. That was our out. Now we just need them to not have a spell? If they have an instant or sorcery, we die. But that was our out. All right, we did. Got me in a screw again. I guess we really should be playing 17. We're only losing the games that we're mana screwed. What would I cut for a land, though? It's probably this axe. Axe has been really bad. It was good with Baird, like, one time. Yeah, I mean, Axe is not really what this deck is trying to do. It's not a creature. It doesn't really contribute to our go-by plan. It helps with Baird. It helps with... We get into an attrition game. We're not really killing everyone with charge. Just added another mountain. Please! What the... Oh, God. Kind of was. Wrath is probably gonna destroy this. Ooh, that's a combo. Got red mana now. Captain's Call sets up a heroic charge. Onslaught is better at attacking. Dynalite Picker. Actually, I think that's actually better. Alright, this. List. Yikes. Okay, that's scary. Strike team with kicker here. I think I should. I haven't done the math. We might be dead to Wrath. They didn't play a land last turn, though. They did draw a card. Just taking it all. That's a bad sign. Are we dead? I don't think we're dead. So they go to 5 here. I can block 4, but then I take 7 plus 9. Yeah, okay, that got me pretty good, I guess. Like, I could have beat Wrath, but I couldn't beat her. Weird for them to be playing. Oh. Dang it. Alright, we still got 6 wins out of this pretty sweet red-white deck. Can't complain too much about that. No trophy, but...
Thank you for your support.